People are really not happy the way Terelo she's doing her things. It's so annoying. But anyway, guys, before we get to the story of Terelo and Mpumelelo's first girlfriend, soon to be the wife, you know that we sort of have some money pins of seller. Welcome to Truly Entertainment. Thank you so much for joining me. Don't forget to subscribe, to like, and comment, guys. When Spindy introduced Nosipho, the third girlfriend, we thought she's going to be the mom call of the house. Terelo was the first person to go to the comment section and say something and say welcome our mom cool honey, and people were really not happy the way Terelo was doing things. So right now, as we all know, that Mpumelelo's first girlfriend, she's currently trending Nompumelelo Mkhanya honey. Terelo decided to also follow Nompumelelo Mkhanya, and people are just so confused the way Terelo she's doing things. It seems like she does not know her worth. I mean, at least she must have a backbone as a woman, in the same way Uvuyokazi she's doing. Uvuyokazi, she's not following none of these Sweetie's girlfriend. So people are saying that Terelo really, she's trying hard to fit into the situation, honey, because we all know that even when Mosamsalek is talking about going to pay the damage, she will always, the first person to say, she will always talk about Mhlophekazi's mother, who is Vuyokazi's Vuyokazi. As we all know that when it comes to the relationship, he will just say omunye, honey. It shows that does not even take hers. That's serious, honey. So anyway, people are saying that if you go to Nosipho's Instagram page photos, you will find Terelo liking pictures. Right now, it is Nompumelelo Mkhanya. She's also at a place. She even commented under Nompumelelo's Instagram, under Nompumelelo Mkhanya's post, honey. It seems, although it shows that Terelo does not have a problem, but it seems like I mean, what is going on? What are you doing? You know, at least the istimasako is in Tombazan. You must have that thing, you understand? Don't try to be all over the place as if you are a lost chicken, honey. Anyway, guys, tell me in the conversation, what do you think about her being all over the place? Or maybe she's trying to be relevant. I don't know what she's doing, whatever, even if you are supporting your man. But I guess, Sana, you're doing too much. It is too much, honey. Anyway, guys, tell me in the conversation, what do you think about her being all over the place, honey? Don't forget to subscribe, to like, comment. Happy Sunday. God bless.